Every day we're working our fingers to the bone. These are the
fashion, city of Rubens,
and the city of Belgium's main port, Antwerp.
The historic city of Antwerp is built around the river Schelde. With over 490,000 inhabitants, it is the largest city in Belgium. Antwerp has a brilliant shopping culture, especially when it comes to fashion, but also great food and world-famous Belgian beers, the perfect mix for a city break. We are joining Tiany during her long weekend visit. She's arriving by plane, so it's very convenient that Antwerp International Airport is just minutes from the city center.
Antwerp has so many highlights, and to get to see them all, I've rented this car.
But where to begin? Tiany doesn't have to think long.
Antwerp has a leading position when it comes to fashion, and since I adore fashion, I just think I'm gonna have a little tour. And this is the fashion street of Antwerp, the Nationale Straat. It lives, eats and breathes fashion.
One of Belgium's most renowned designers is Anne Meulemeester. For more than 20 years, she has been recognized as a creative leading force in fashion. Her unique designs can be found worldwide, and her Antwerp flagship store is one of the best places to discover her universe.
Onto your premium store, a shopper's paradise that has all the latest items under one roof.
If a fashionable lifestyle is your thing, then you can't miss this shop. Welcome to your premium store.
This multidisciplinary concept store has a lot to offer both men and women. From cosmetics to jewelry, and from music to clothing, and even bikes. You name it, they have it.
Store, I'd like to think it's my store.
Your premium store truly is a one-stop place for all your shopping needs. For those who love shoes, Noé Bayor deserves a special mention. Time to explore a bit more of what the city has to offer.
Throughout the whole city you can find these vélo stations where very easily you can rent a bike for a day or for a week. Hey Tanguy!
Hey!
Ça va? Super! Today I'm joining Tanguy for a ride, and he knows everything there is to know about Antwerp. And the clapper? Okay.
You better get going, guys, because there's a lot to see. Antwerp's rich heritage is very well preserved, and your bike ride should definitely include the Grote Markt with its elegant guild houses.
Hier, dat is het voormalige Koninklijke Paleis.
After seeing the former Royal Palace, Tiany and her Antwerp expert Tanguy continue their scenic tour of the city past the ornate home of Baroque painter Rubens and finally the Royal Museum of Fine Art. What better way to end a bike ride through a Belgian city than with a cold beer?
Tanguy,
Antwerp has a large variety in art, and right now I'm at the Unicor Silver Pavilion.
At the Silver Pavilion, they practice a form of urban mining. Precious metals taken from circuit boards and cell phones are turned into beautiful works of art. Onward to yet another pavilion, one that lets you experience the world of a very precious stone, one that's very much embedded in the Antwerp culture.
Diamonds at the Diamond Pavilion.
The pavilion describes the stone's rich history, their economic value to the city, and the craft behind them, in the past as well as the present.
They have some really exceptional pieces here, like this ECC tennis racket containing over 1,600 diamonds.
Both pavilions are open to the public from Tuesday to Sunday, free of charge. Directly across from the pavilions is the Mus, one of the more recent additions to the Antwerp cultural scene.
Antwerp and the world are the focus here at the Mus Museum. And look at this place. The futuristic building on its own is worth your visit.
The Mus is more than a museum. It is a new city center, a meeting place where there is always something to do or see. The museum's visual storage, with objects currently not on regular display, is unique in the world.
When visiting the Mus, don't forget to check out the 360-degree view from the top floor. You can see the city, the harbor, and the river all at once.
Apart from the Mus's permanent collection, the museum hosts powerful temporary exhibitions throughout the year. A Michelin-star restaurant can be found on the museum's ninth floor. Within walking distance of the central station, you'll find the Koningin Fabiola Saal. Important pieces of the 19th and 20th century art collection of the Royal Museum of Fine Arts, currently under construction, are on display here. Located in the beautiful Stekshof Castle, the Silver Museum shows its visitors the history of 500 years of silver. What was it used for? How was it made into everyday objects? The Silver Museum also plays an active role in the ways silver is used in our daily lives, as it stimulates the creativity of silver designers and smiths. The Photo Museum welcomes you with changing thematical and monographic exhibitions of Belgian and international photographers. Both its permanent and changing collections are some of the most important in the continent, offering something for everyone, from the smallest child to the most expert photography connoisseur. Tiany is visiting the Mode Museum, or Fashion Museum.
Hello, alstublieft.
Situated in a historical building on the most important fashion street of Antwerp.
Well, and this is like a candy store for a fashion addict like myself.
You may be right there, Tiany. The Mode Museum opts for a dynamic approach exceeding the static character of your average museum. The Mode Museum hosts many fashion exhibitions that encourage creativity, dynamics, and passion for fashion. It offers a forum for debate and reflection, as well as a platform for students and designers. Our Antwerp expert, Tanguy, is about to take a helicopter flight over the city.
Seeing the city from the inside is incredible. But how about a totally different view? Let's go.
A helicopter is the best way to see the full scale of a city without using a map. Back on the ground, you may not need it anymore.
Here you have an amazing view on the port.
Antwerp's port is the second largest on the continent, Needless to say, seeing it from the air is quite a spectacle.
Whoa, I wouldn't have missed this for the world.
Chocolate from Antwerp is famous all over the world, and this company, Chocolatier Burie, has changed this delicacy into a form of art.
Goeiedag.
Ja, graag.
Thinking about Antwerp is thinking about chocolate, and the creations coming from the workshop at Chocolatier Burie are truly special.
Really looks amazing, but I wish you could smell it. Delicious.
The master chocolate makers at Chocolatier Burie make up new and exciting combinations of flavors every season. Over here, it's all about quality, freshness, and tradition. Shopping Stadsfeestzaal is a shopping hotspot set in a neoclassical building. It has something for everyone, from fancy bars and restaurants to modern fashion stores, like Urban Outfitters or the Laurent Perrier Champagne Bar. The building's original details have all been preserved and are best enjoyed while shopping at this beautiful mall. Still believe glasses are just a boring tool? Think again. The optical concept at Optique Nationale is all about being innovative, creative and stylish without forgetting about durability or quality. With brands like Alain Miquelis and Stark Eyes and a wide range of jewelry and art, this gem of a store is a must visit.
A true landmark alongside the River Schelde is restaurant Zuiderterrasse. Good news, because after this walk I can use a bite.
Apart from its location, the Zuiderterrasse is also famous for the building itself, looking like a moored ship on the river. Sit back in its spacious interior and watch the actual ships as they go by. Meanwhile, the chef serves contemporary cuisine, pleasing both the eyes as well as the taste buds.
Well, this is what I call dinner with a view.
At Zuiderterrasse, everything is of the highest quality, and their seasonal dishes such as asparagus, young herrings and game simply can't be missed. The building's top floors are available for private functions. The Arenberg Schauburg is a unique place to enjoy a great theatre performance or a memorable concert. Its programmers value originality and fill the two halls of the complex with nothing but class acts. A great night out is practically guaranteed. As the Arenberg Theatre closes for the summer, the Openluchttheater, or open-air theatre, opens its doors. During the entire summer, visitors can enjoy a full programme of pop, rock, jazz, comedy and family entertainment, just a stone's throw away from the city. Tickets can be purchased directly at the venues, and every Friday there's a concert that's free of charge. In the heart of Antwerp, there's a 25-hectare zoo. A great activity to start the day.
Hello, thank you, Belle. Here at the zoo, they have a great incentive. With each ticket sold, a percentage goes towards a good cause.
Antwerp Zoo has one of the largest and most diversified animal collections in Europe, with more than 5,000 animals, who in turn provide inevitably unpredictable live shows 24/7. Experience the animals and their surroundings in an up-close and personal environment at this unbelievably peaceful and natural zoo. Close to the zoo, you'll find Aquatopia.
Hello. If you like tropical fish, you can of course go diving in the Red Sea, or you can simply come take a look here at Aquatopia in the heart of Antwerp.
Aquatopia shows a great diversity of beautiful and sometimes rare species in tanks of all shapes and sizes. In total, you can admire over 250 different species, including sharks. Besides fish, you can see reptiles such as snakes and lizards.
I've tried on a lot of things, but snakes, it's really good.
A visit to Aquatopia is a fascinating journey to the underwater world of seas, oceans, lakes, and rivers. Not far from Antwerp's beautiful central station lies the Diamond District. Antwerp is the most important diamond center of the world. Around 85% of all raw diamonds are dealt here. In this district alone, you can find more than 1,500 established diamond merchants.
Now, this is one of the most famous jewelers of Antwerp, Jake Katz. Let's take a look inside.
Jay Katz is a leading diamond dealer whose skill and eye for detail has been sought after worldwide. Katz's precision and creativity with diamonds and other precious stones is what gives your jewelry that much-wanted personal touch. One of Antwerp's defining characteristics is its harbour. Tiany has decided it's time for a closer look at this massive undertaking.
Antwerp has the second largest port of Europe. A trip on one of these boats can give you a real impression of just how immense it really is.
Let's look at some numbers. About 15,000 ships of up to 300 meters in length have visited the harbor last year, carrying almost 200 million tons of goods.
This is really impressive to watch, actually. Look at all the activity in the port of Antwerp.
From a huge selection of restaurants, Tiany has decided on House de Colvenia, built into an old patrician house.
So, I think it's time for me to take things a little bit slower, and that shouldn't be a problem in this merry city.
The menu at House de Colvenia offers mainly seasonal dishes. However, asparagus, lobster and lamb remain the popular choice throughout the year.
This is really what I call delicious. It's fantastic.
After an appetizer in the atmospheric wine cellar, also available just for drinks, you will be surprised with what you smell, see, and taste in the restaurant. Delicious in every sense of the word. Roji, Japanese for the garden path, is a Japanese French-style restaurant situated in a breathtaking medieval cellar. Enjoy a cocktail or a beautiful glass of wine in front of the open fire before indulging in the imaginative and above all delicious items on the menu. Dr. Docks Café is located on the quays in Antwerp, and it is known for its impressive oyster bar. Whether it's the quirky and artistic decor designed by Antonio Pinto or the friendly service, everything at Docks Café exudes freedom, originality and savoir-vivre. Night has fallen over Antwerp, but the city's nightlife is just warming up, from cozy cafes to swanky bars and clubs. Tiany has a craving for a delicious cocktail, and it looks like this place can deliver.
Thank you, Al. Stern, not shaken.
Antwerp is really a great city. Hospitality, culture and fashion. There's so much to see and do that I can't wait to get back.
For more episodes, go to cityfilm.tv or download the app in the iTunes store.